to place a piece of paper on your drafting board. Take your parallel bar up just an inch or two from the bottom. Lay your paper on the clear edge of the parallel bar. Take some drafting tape. Just a little bit. Put it on the corners. Like so. And so. Like that, and like that, so that when the paper's on the board and fasten down with the tape, you can move your parallel bar up and down on it without it moving around, keeping everything square on your drawing.